Not yet. I'll hit the bus when I'm ready. So this is essential transportation number 5. And REESE is going to start it up for me. It's a nice one. So a 1988 Gillig Phantom Schoolie. Man, it sounds awesome.
Are we good?
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds great.
Well, like, what I like about these, you don't have to put it in neutral. You don't have to release the parking brake or anything to rev it. You just rev it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, yeah, I mean, that's how most buses are. It's just... The Mini Neo plans, it's like that because they don't have a fast idle switch.
It has 3 cigarette lighter ports on it. So that's nice.
What's up with this?
So this is what do they call this? Well, it's one of those things where you put a card in it and it'll record your speed, then you turn it into your boss at the end of the day.
Wow.
A lot of the older Gilligs had that, but never seen it on a Phantom before.
August 4th, 1988. Wow, that's interesting. Do that again.
Yeah, it won't do it again.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
That's a little too fast.
So some of them, yeah, it needs to be adjusted. The one I rode in middle school would do that every once in a while, but.
Oh. I hope it doesn't break. Alright, well.
Yeah.
Okay. Stupid. Alright, well, that's that.